Ciao Paola, this video is about your chips. Look, the chip number one for your lens Nikon PC, 28mm focal length, aperture range from 3.5 to 22. Now I check it, each chip in my camera. Look, I pre-programmed focal lenses 28mm, aperture range from 3.5 to 22. Chip number one, full rocket. Full pre-programmed, not damaged. The chip number two for your Nikon Serie Zoom. I pre-programmed focal lenses 135mm. You can always reprogram the focal lens or aperture from our programming instruction. Look, I pre-programmed focal lenses 135mm and aperture range from 3.5 to 32. Unfortunately, in chip is impossible pre-program the dynamic focal lens. The chip number two. Chip number three for micro Nikkor. I pre-programmed focal lenses 55mm, aperture range from 2.8 to 32. The chip number 3. Chip number 4 I pre-programmed focal length is 28mm. And sorry, my camera is full in my camera. Full memory card. Now format card and yes. The chip number 4. I pre-programmed focal length 28mm. Aperture range from 2.8 222. The chip number 4. And the chip number 5 for your Tamron zoom lens. For this lens, I pre-programmed focal length is 50 millimeter and aperture range from 2.8 to 32. The chip number 5, and this is caliber, this is super glue gel, and this is special plate for installing chip on the lens. The bayonet have not special plate, and then little piece double-sided adhesive tape for first installing chip on your lens. Now I packaging your chip and sending to you tomorrow morning from Slovakia. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.